Development of human capital is a new global trend. Education is a very important part of this development. This was voiced by EdTech expert Kwame Yamnani in his interview to Kazakh TV. He said that the 21st century has changed the very concept of education since new technologies are opening up new opportunities to make education accessible to the wider public. The expert also pointed out those developing countries should use the new technologies of EdTech, including online education, use of artificial intelligence in education process, long-distance learning, and educational hubs. This approach allows not only staying up to date, but also saving time for teachers and students.
I mean, there were several.
What is happening is like you change the role of the teacher. Instead of asking you to do the code and write your code on a paper and give it to me, and I have to correct it, and then I'm going to give you a mark, okay? You're going to directly do it on the computer. So the computer is going to assess your code and give you the mark directly. What do you think? Finally, it's better for the teacher because you don't have to spend like hours on hours trying to correct copies or these kind of things. And maybe at the end, you're going to spend like more time with the students. So it's going to transform the way you are teaching.
EdTech gives access to education for all segments of the society. New technologies have made education affordable and speed up the process. Kwame Yamnani said that the application of these technologies is very important for developing economies.